All right, Charlotte, keeping the show rolling along. Up next to the stage is Christian Johnson.
Oh my God, thank you so much. But don't scream too much, because I almost didn't make it out here. I got the boo-boo, y'all. I almost didn't make it. Oh my God, you all look so beautiful. Thank you so much for showing up. Because I understand the sacrifice, because if you're just like me, you use your last little bit of gas to get here. I looked at my brother, I said, one more red light, and I don't know. Just don't know if we gonna make it. Y'all forgive me, I came up here talking, my lips just as dry. And y'all not about to talk about me. Talk about, we done paid that good money, and Christian come up there with his lips dry. You're not about to talk about me. Because you ever had somebody try to tell you something, talk to you with the lips dry? You try to lick for him a little bit? I mean, get that. It's in the corner. Get that. Like you had somebody at the cash register, you know what I'm saying, tell your card to decline. Well, sir, it looked like your card declined. Dang, you kind of loud, ain't you? You could at least lick your lip before you told me that. Disrespectful. Tonight, I came to have a good time. Oh, I appreciate the love. I do appreciate it. My God. Okay, let me get right into it. All right, I watched the Oscars on Sunday, and what happened at the Oscars was one of the greatest things to happen in Black history in recent years. And if you don't know, I'll catch you up to speed. Okay, so they presented Best Picture. Everybody might have caught it. It's at the end. So they announced La La Land as the original winners, and but the real winners was Moonlight. So I'm going to show you how it went, because my reaction... And the winner is... La La Land! Oh, I'm sorry, there's been a mistake. Moonlight, you're the winners. This is not a joke. Moonlight, you're the winners. Black people! You understand what I'm saying? No offense, I love y'all too. Give me some. That's what I'm talking about. Get with it. That's what I'm talking about. But no, I can just imagine being in that place. You understand when they had to hand the trophy over? You know what I'm saying? To the black people. It's like on the same lines as when Popeye's handed me the chicken through the window. Like this. Thank God. You understand what I'm saying? But really what makes this good is like, this was the first movie with an all black cast to win the award. I don't know about you, but that's major news to me. You understand? That's major news. So I was like, when I heard that, I'm like, this is the first movie with an all black cast? Like the cameraman, the dude, the microphone was black too? We won that? Oh my. So automatically I was like, we got to have a barbecue for that. Come on, you know, don't take much for us to barbecue, you understand? Or fish fry, whatever you prefer, you understand? And so I automatically went to the place, you know what I'm saying? Like imagining the barbecue, I heard the barbecue music. Y'all know what the barbecue music is. Look, a little Frankie Beverly, man. You understand? I actually need a little crowd participation, because I'm gonna show you how it would be at the barbecue. Dun dun dun. Well, y'all, that's my time. I do appreciate y'all. Thank you.